Hello, my name is Alex. I'm a lead account manager at Oxylabs, and today I'm going to talk about the real-time crawler, what it is, and how you can benefit from using it. Now, if you know anything about automated data extraction from the web, you know that at the simplest form, it consists of you as a client trying to gather some data from a target website. So you make this HTTP request and hopefully get a good response, that is 200 OK, and you have a bit of HTML code here, which you can then extract bits and pieces of information from and use in your own system to generate insights on what's actually happening on this target website. So perhaps you're watching pricing changes or search engine result pages for changes on them. So you'll need to gather a lot of this data to make these insights. Instead of doing it with a single IP address as a single client, what you'll need to do is you need to run your proxies with individual IPs so that you pretend you're a lot of little IP addresses, little processes collecting this data, and this target site cannot block just this one big traffic source, which is you at the end of the day, right? What you'll also need to do, you'll need to send your user agent. You need to send perhaps some session cookies, various parameters with the URL, with your request to ensure that the data you get back from this target website is valid and you can use it to generate your insights. Now, well, this adds up to quite a lot of hassle, quite a lot of work, and to be able to keep the system running, you'll need to spend time and money on your infrastructure. You'll need to write the scraper code, and you'll need to allocate HR resources, that is people, developers, and system administrators, to keep this running system running stably over time. Now, this is where a real-time crawler comes in. We can eliminate all of this hassle for you and let you cut down on your infrastructure, scraper, and people's costs. We can handle all of this, we already do, and we deliver billions of pages to our clients per month, either in raw HTML format or in a parsed JSON output. So all you need to give us is the URL you want to retrieve from the web, or the product identifier, if we're talking about e-commerce sites, or the search term. So when you send us one of these, plus some extra parameters if you like, what we'll do is we'll run this operation on our side and always give you 100% accurate data without any bad responses such as captchas or, you know, just the site refusing to serve you. We'll give you all the data you like. You can scale up or down as you please. And you can concentrate on working on the data that you get from us instead of running all of this and just, you know, working really hard to get the data in the first place. Does it sound interesting to you? If so, please hit the link below and fill in your contact details so we can get in touch. Thank you for watching this video. If you like what you see, hit the subscribe button below and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.